welcome to part number 44 of me driving from Key West, Florida to Anchorage, Alaska. So here we go, folks. This is part number 44, which today I will be reaching to Alaska for this part. Well, unfortunately, I don't have my laptop with me because somebody's borrowing my laptop for that, unfortunately. But of course, somebody has been using it for a while. Like, for a while back. I have to vibe something because... Like, oh, as you might have been noticing, I'm already at Beaver. I went all the way from the Haines Junction. I went all the way to Beaver Creek? Oh my god. That got me. I'm pretty sure that got me all hyped already. Since I'm still heading west on Yukon 1 in Beaver Creek, Yukon, in Canada. My brain just fought of it, and I was like, ah! I forgot I was in Beaver Creek! I was all the way in Beaver Creek. Since I gotta be on it for about over 200 miles there. We're about to leave Canada already. But let's move back. Sorry, so sorry again, folks. I honestly can't believe I just kept forgetting to resume the recording. I thought I pressed resume recording, and it turns out, nope, it didn't even do it again. So see, it just did it again. Man, God, I just exactly did it again. Sorry, folks. I kept forgetting to resume it. I thought I resumed, and it really wasn't. Should be able to get through. Probably taking big miles there, because... And come on. This, I have to make it to Alaska in part 44. We have to make it. We have to get there. I don't know how long I've been driving for, 'cause yeah, I'm such the biggest boss of. I've been the biggest boss of this one. I'm being such a complete big boss on all of these parts. Yeah, that must be a complete fail for that one. I'm going fast there because I'm going really, really fast. Come on. Oh, what was the creek we just crossed? Croydon River number 2? And I hope we're going in the right direction. I hope I'm in the right direction, not in the wrong direction. Please, I'm heading in the right direction. Well, it was Sand Pete Creek there. But I already crossed that. Luckily, I just already crossed that, luckily. Oh, there's this river. Okay, we just crossed that river. Come on. Oh, come on. We're gonna. Come on. We're gonna make it. Come on. We're gonna make it! Okay, we're almost at 15 minutes. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on, folks. We're gonna make it. We better make it to Alaska. We better drive faster. Yeah, we better drive faster. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get there. Oh my God. Come on. Come on. Oh my goodness. I hope we're gonna make it there. We're gonna make it there. We're gonna make it there. Yeah. Oh, 11. Oh my God. My God, I better make it. Come on, I better make it. Oh my God, it's down that fast. Wow, look at that. Look at these miles. Super duper fast. We're going. What was that sign we just crossed? Sand Pete Creek? Oh, that's the one I crossed before. Wasn't that the river I crossed before? 'Cause that's because when my recorder wasn't even resumed. 'Cause it was still on pause. My recorder somehow during that time was still on pause for some reason. Luckily, I did pick up the point where I left off there. Dry Creek number one. My God, I think we're gonna make it. Come on. We filmed like almost 18 minutes. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. We're almost there. Okay, here's Dry Creek number two. Crossing Dry Creek number two. Will we make it to Alaska? Through all these mountains there? Will we make it to Alaska? I hope we better make it to Alaska. I was hoping we could make it to Alaska. I better hope that we make it. Oh my God. Entering Beaver Creek there. Oh my God. This I have to see. Oh my God, folks. This I got to see. We got to follow these motorcycles. Let's follow the motorcycles. Follow motorcyclists. Hold on, folks, I'll be right back. Sorry for the long wait, folks, but I'm back. Alright, so folks, the Anger Creek there, crossing the Anger Creek. Because where was I in?
We're in USA right now. I think I saw the sign. That's Federal Highway, huh? Look at it, it's almost 9 o'clock. We have to make it. Come on. We got to make it. Come on. Oh, just had to move the blue line again. Okay, I got the last run. Oh, come on. Oh my. Oh man, I'm hoping I was gonna get to Alaska. Oh, was it? Oh, please tell me. Oh my God, please tell me. Please tell me we're in Alaska. I think this road turns into Alaska to State Road 2 North. I don't know. There's probably the rest area there. Maybe not, that was the rest area. I'm still on Yukon 1. Hopefully I might get to Alaska in 44 parts. Come on. Okay, we're just... All right. Got it. Please. Please, please bear with me. Please bear with me, Alaska. I need to get there. Please, Philman, I need to get there. Please bear with me. Alaska, come on. Come on. Yeah, Mir, crossing the Mirror Creek. Oh my god! Are people crossing the Mirror Creek? Oh my god! We're gonna get there! It's only 9:05. Can we make it? Can we make it? I think USA is just in front of us. I think USA lies in front of us. Looks like I'm ready to go. Looks like we're ready to go. We are just ready to go. Man. Oh my god. Yes. Thank you. Oh, please. 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 Man, it's only 9 after 9. It's 9 minutes after 9 o'clock. Come on. What was it? Is it really? Or does it really say welcome to Alaska? Ah! We got there! Ah! Oh my god! We got to Alaska in 44 parts! We got to Alaska, folks! There we go! Here we go! Welcome to Alaska! U.S. border, here we come. Well, it's not going to let me through the U.S. border, but I'll be right back as soon as I pick up. Well, we made it to Alaska, folks. Oh my god. Oh my god. We done it, folks. We absolutely done it. We made it to Alaska and... Look at that. We just made it to Alaska... in 44 parts. Crossing over to Scotty Creek. Well, that is a very excellent from Key West, from Florida to Alaska. That is a great traveling from Florida to Alaska in 44 parts. We made it to Alaska on part 44. Although we weren't able to get to Alaska on parts 40, 41, 42, or 43. We did made it to Alaska in 44 parts. Excuse me. I don't know, where was I at? I am in... I was in... Northway, Alaska. I'm in Northway, Alaska. How incredible. Well, because of that, as you may notice, that there is no snow over here. There's no snow over here. Because you see that? There's no snow. But what am I watching on the computer version of this one of the maps there? This is where Alaska had snow. Because Alaska always have snow. But this image is on the mobile is basically different from the computer one. The computer version lets you change the image of it, but on mobile doesn't let you. It somehow doesn't let you. It just somehow doesn't let you change the picture of it. It doesn't let you change the picture on Alaska there, because from what you're looking at right now, because this is where there is no snow. There were no snow in September. Because of the very true point of it. And this is where July of 2009, everything's the same. But it's just that when I'm in Alaska, this is where my destination will be in a different time zone. Don't forget, because my destination on this one is going to be in a different time zone. Because this is the very northwest. Because Alaska was like the very, very, very northwest. And this is where Alaska had lots of snow. It's the very northwest. That's when we call this. Whoa, that was silly. Oh, my days. Try to do it. Now we're going back very fast. Now I gotta be on it for about. Well. Well, I gotta be on it for like almost 90 miles there. We're still in Northway. I might get to Anchorage, Alaska. Probably the next part tomorrow. Probably part 45 or 46. I'm not sure when. But I might get to Anchorage, Alaska by tomorrow, which will be on Thursday, May 7th. That's when the Alaska Challenge is officially over. The Alaska Challenge will be officially over, which will be tomorrow. Which will be tomorrow on May 7th. This is where the Alaska Challenge ends.
We're back in the USA.
Well, folks, my goodness, that was actually fantastic. We've been filming for 48 minutes. Goodness gracious. I could have pretty much done that challenge without your help. Excuse me. Nice one, Mufasa. Thanks.
Yeah, the good news is we got back to USA in the state of Alaska, but we're not done yet. All right, folks, let's go back. We've already filmed like over 50 minutes. We need 10 more minutes to make it an hour. In order for me to continue for part 45. Hopefully I'll get to do a returning trip after a 2-week break from that.
Man, this has got to be the most memorable moment I've ever lived. Oh my God.
Excuse me. Nice one, Mufasa. Thanks.
Man, we better get there. We might be at the Northway Junction there. Since I'm only gonna be on it for like almost 90 miles. Then I'm gonna be on Alaska 1 South. State Highway 1 South signs for Anchorage. And that's gonna be our destination. And that's going to be where our destination is. We're going to get to the point that where our destination is. We got a point away from Fairbanks there. So I can encourage Alaska. Now
And I gotta be on Alaska oneself for about... I had to be on it for about 136 miles. Then I gotta turn right onto Alaska oneself away from State Road 4. Cause I'm on State Road 2 right now. They're crossing the Gardiner Creek. We're gonna be crossing the Gardiner Creek. It's about 21 minutes to 10 o'clock. We might get to the city of Talk, Alaska. Wait, what was that thing we just passed? We just passed something. Was that a park or something? Oh. Oh, that was just the lake. Oh, okay. I thought... Man, I finally got to Alaska so bad. I was driving very, very, very fast. Look at that.
Even the people that don't work here got it. Will got a check for $1,200. He ain't working. He don't bother that. He got one.
It's like quarter till 10 or anything like that, because it's now quarter till 10, guys.
Man, I hope we're going in the right way. I really hope we're going in the right way. Well, we filmed over 1 hour. Yes. Without this map crashing on me. Hopefully without this map crashing on me again.
Oh god. Hope this doesn't crash. Why is it going so slow on me? It always goes fast. Why is it going so slow on me? Wow. We have done it. Yeah. Yeah. We made it to Alaska in just 44 parts. Yeah, I was kind of a little sad yesterday that I couldn't even make it to Alaska in 43 parts, but 44 parts is probably not bad. Hopefully I might get to Anchorage, Alaska, probably on part 45 or 46. Or probably part 47. Maybe even like part 45, 46, or 47. Wow. I don't know where we're gonna end at, because if we don't get there, if we don't get to State Road 1, but oh well. Well, if I don't get to State Road 1, oh well. Well, that's going to wrap up this part, folks. Well, I'm afraid to say the least. Well, Hope you guys enjoyed this 44th part. Leave a like on this part, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to click on the notification bell for all the latest content. I'll see you all tomorrow for part... See you all tomorrow for part 45. So, everybody, take care.